Hello, hi.
I just wanted to ask you, like, what was one of your favorite memories about working on the Return of the Jedi?
So, my favorite memory was when I used to sit on my throne with Jabba the Hutt and Salacious Crumb in between takes, and sweet Mark Hamill used to come up and just, you know, talk to me. He hadn't said, you know, my name's Mark Hamill, I'm playing Luke Skywalker. It was just sort of like a family member just coming up to make sure everything was okay, and having little chats with me. And then Billy Dee Williams saw he was doing it, and then he started coming up and talking to me too. But, you know, it was just really nice. There's no hierarchy on the set. We're all there to do a job. But that was a really lovely memory. But they took the time out to just make sure that I was okay, because I was only 21 back then. And they just made it easier for me when it was time for me to shoot my scene. I felt really comfortable and felt part of the whole experience. So that's one of my really good memories. Yeah, I saw Mark when I was doing a convention in, I think it was the Essen celebration in Germany. And he only saw me as being green as Ula. He didn't see me as Femi, Black Femi. And so I really wanted to say hello to him. And he wasn't at his desk or his table, so I left a little note saying, I don't know if you remember me, that I played Ulu in Jedi, and he used to come and sit and talk to me. And then he came to me and said, of course I remember you. You were so great and sweet, and it was so lovely talking to you. How are you? And then he said in this panel, and Warwick Davis was comparing the panel, he said, they should really get Femi Taylor back to do, I think it was the new ones out of the Adam 6. So he was, you know, he's rooting for me to come back. But they said, no, she got killed. And he said, well, use her as a different character. But he did. He said, we should get you all back, you know, the ones who are alive. So he's a sweetie.
Okay, thanks so much.
Thank you so much. Thank you.